Hey everybody, it's Eric, 80s Horror Man here, and welcome to day 11 for my 31 Days of Horror. Today I'll be doing a movie that came out just recently last year in 2020, and this is a Horror Pack exclusive number 61, and this is actually my very first movie I have on Blu-ray that came from a Horror Pack, and this might be my only one, but when I saw that they put this out, I had to get it. Because I'm good friends with her and I would continue checking out her movies, and that's Scream Test. This movie has my friend Phyllisa Rose in this movie, so like I said, whatever movie that she does, I'm definitely going to check it out because her and I are such good friends and I met her so many times at the ScareCon events over the years. So basically, this is about where Phyllisa Rose plays Angie Newborn, who's an actress, and after she was working on a movie, she kind of end up damaging her vocal cords where she can't even scream or talk real loud. So they decided to send her for a little R&R for her to recover and relax at a little resort. But turns out there's a deranged killer going around copying, like mimicking the kills from the movies that she was in over the years. So this movie is basically like a whodunit kind of thing, and they don't know who the killer is, and now they're trying to get to the bottom of it and find out who the killer is before they could end up becoming its next victim. And Phyllisa Rose's character, she did very good, like she always does. Phyllisa did an amazing job. And like when she gets accused of something, like when they said to accuse her of her being a killer, she kind of, like I said, she doesn't talk real loud. And she just kind of goes like, "Here." And sometimes she would even have like a pad of paper and a pen and write down exactly what she's saying and show it to the person. So this movie is actually not bad. It's actually very fun to watch. Like I said, this is like a whodunit kind of thing where it just has you guessing of who the killer is, going around killing all these people, mimicking the kill scenes from the movies that she was in. So, out of a possible 10, I give this movie 7 out of a 10. So, again, Scream Test from Horror Pack number 61, as you can tell right there. Like I said, this is probably going to be my only movie I have on Blu-ray from Horror Pack. So, for Scream Test with Phyllis Rosen, I definitely recommend checking it out. All right, guys, so that's my review for day 11. What do you guys think? Have you seen this movie? Or if you haven't seen this movie, turns out you could actually watch this one on Amazon Prime Video. If you have seen this movie, please let me know in the comments down below what you think of it. And like and subscribe to the channel and stay tuned for some more videos later.